Hi, folks. Now I'm going to tell you the full story. After going north to Hamburg, Benno Williams and me started jamming. And finally we founded a blues band.
Then the real thing started. And we went on the road. We recorded LPs and did gigs. And we tried to move the crowd. And in the year 1979, the things really got grave. With a City Blues connection, oh yeah. Oh yes, we started a rave.
40 years.
Three Full Power third album, we had a real big success. 84, the fourth album disappeared. We've been digged around, I guess. 85, we did another new LP, jamming with Louisiana Red. Again, managers took the mig out of us. We had to stop things like that.
40 years.
Politics even got worse. Xenophobia seems to be all around. So sing blues politically engaged against racism and set them crusaders about. City Blues Connection celebrates. The band is now 40 years old. CBC's that rhythm and blues big band.